This battle is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, in the ring, in the corner to my right, from Portland, Oregon, weighing 220 pounds, Brady Boone.
Guessed it, left alone here again in the broadcast position as the Brain is leading the way down for his man, a Ravishing Rick. He said last week right here on Wrestling Challenge that he was going to have a surprise for us. Maybe he'll unleash that as this match goes on. I don't know. You never know what the Brain is going to do. He is something else. And so is this guy right here. Well, that young lady thinks so. She's clicking him off. Not much of a dancer, I'll tell you that. They hung him for being a good dancer to hang an innocent man. Another beauty taking a few shots of the Ravishing One.
Cut the music!
Oh, excuse me.
What I would like to have right now is for all you out of shape, overweight couch potatoes to keep the noise down while I take my robe off so your ladies can concentrate on my simply ravishing body. Hit the music.
You can't talk about Heenan like that. I'll have to speak to him. Here it comes. Get the cameras ready. There's no denying the abs on this guy. He is cut up pretty good. He made a statement about a week ago that I heard him say. He said, it's hard to be humble when you're great. Well, that's what humility is all about, folks. Brady Boone, no slouch inside the squared circle. Oh, look at that. Power display. Like to see a confrontation between Ravishing Rick and the Ultimate Warrior. What a battle that would be. Earlier on, we had a chance to ask some of our lovely ladies at ringside whether they thought that Ravishing Rick was desirable or not desirable.
He's not the sexiest man alive. No way.
You see that body? I mean, it's a gorgeous body. He's cute.
Oh, he nailed him. Really put it to him. The rude awakening. It's all over for Brady Boone. Let's go up and get the official word. Ravishing Rick Rude not having any trouble with Brady Boone. I thought Boone would have put up a little more offense against Ravishing Rick, but once he slaps that Rude Awakening on you, believe me, it just jams those circles. What has he got, the
okay,
mic again?
The music, just a little bit. Because I've got a treat along with Ravishing Rick Rude for all the ladies here tonight. You know, the cards and the letters have been pouring in.
Maybe this is the surprise you promised us.
They want to touch. They want to be in the company of Ravishing Rick Rude. Well, this gentleman here, from now on, at every major arena that we appear in, he is going to grant a lady the Rude Awakening. Oh, yeah. There's going to be one lucky lady selected who will be kissed by Ravishing Rick Rude. Now, do we have any, and I mean any, lovely, lovely ladies that feel like they would like to have the Rude Awakening happen to them?
Are you kidding? Be kissed by Ravishing Rick? Give me a break. Well, we have some young ladies indeed piling into the ring. The Brain, if I heard him correctly, stated
one,
that
two, is that all?
every week.
Come on.
Ravishing Rick is vowed.
Like Joe, there's always room for more.
To have two rude awakenings, one for his opponent and one for a young lady, a lucky young lady, in attendance. Well, he's got
come
four
on,
of them up there, so
don't
how
have
many do you
night.
Need? Well, there's number five. Well, there's some pretty nice-looking young ladies
Ravishing.
There. What is he going to do? Pick one? Oh, another one coming in. A late entry.
Very nice. Let me see. Let me take a look here.
Ravishing giving him the once-over. Some of them certainly don't have a whole lot of money tied up in wardrobe. Well, he's
so
really
many women in so little time, Bobby.
Well, pick one if you're going to do something.
Who will the lucky one be? Hold the mic. Don't beg, dear. Not becoming.
Well, I think he's made up his mind. Or has he? Oh, yes, he has.
If you ladies would just get over there, please.
Look at the big smile on her kisser. She is ready for the rude awakening. Oh, come on.
I believe we have a winner. Hey!
Yeah, you got a winner, Brain, all right. This guy's a real winner. Oh, laid her right down on the canvas.
Ravishing.
I hope this
rude.
Is over.
Eat your hearts out, humanoid.
Well, not all that impressed. Let's go back and take a look at what went down earlier on as he put one form of the rude awakening on Brady Boone. Imagine the impact here. She just snapped that neck right into that cervical vertebrae area, putting the lights out for Brady Boone. Most impressive. And now, the coup de grace. Boy, she's ready indeed. Volunteered for this, too. Eat your heart out, Brain. She just collapses right down to the mat. He lets her go down there as well. Ravishing Rick Rude laying on us two rude awakenings. Right now, let's go to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center.